watch more Bhagavad Gita discourse videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel.
You know, whatever you have from the world, ultimately it gives you joy. This joy is produced by the mind. It is emotional in character. So keeping the mind within your heart, why should you look for joy from external objects? It is not necessary at all. So he is very clear that what I want is incessant and perpetual unbroken joy, for which the key lies with my own mind. An object, only when we interact with the object, we get interactional consequence called joy. And this joy is inner. Maybe you look at your child and you feel joyous. The child is only an object. Joy is emotional and inner. Looking at the child, your mind produces the joy. So if you want to have the joy, you can look into the mind and you get the joy. What is philosophy? Philosophy is the science of generating joy solely by your mind. And what is worldly life? Looking for joy from interactions with the objects, not knowing that even when you interact with the object, the interaction is mental and the resulting experiences also are mental. So mind is the source and terminus of everything. That point is missed. And we become outward, extrovert. Am I clear?
Join our live event on the 10th, 11th and 12th of October 2020. Register at www.globalgita.org.